Samsung A310 hard reset. First step, turn off the phone. After turn off, wait few seconds. Next step, press power button, volume up and home button in same time. When the start logo, remove finger from buttons. Wait. Installing system update. Wait. Next step. By volume down, scroll to the function Wipe Data Factory Reset and press power button. Next, scroll to the Yes and again press power button. Next step, press Reboot system now by power button and wait. End of job. Thanks for watching Halo Halo channel.